name them something. He wants to name them something.
Let's see if who wants to name them.
Let's see if the pet leopard wants to name those leopards something. Those new leopards that I got something.
Well, I'm not really sold on the idea of getting a pet leopard as a thing.
How come?
Well, I don't know where we would keep a pet leopard.
We could buy a little cage. We could buy a little cage for him.
Where would we put the cage?
I think we could just put it in right like in the hallway here.
But leopards are pretty big. If we put it in the hallway, we'd like have to climb over the cage and all that to go to the bathroom.
Yes, but oh yeah, I'm talking about I want to have a baby pet leopard.
A baby pet leopard.
Yeah.
Oh.
Not a daddy pet leopard, because he would be kind of mean.
Well, he might be. What will we do with the baby leopard when it grows up?
We would just buy a bigger cage for it. And maybe we can just put it somewhere where, like at the bottom of Mama's bed.
Oh, at the foot of the bed?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Like next to the suitcases. Like put the cage next to the suitcases.
Next to the suitcases?
Yeah, next to the bed. Next to the bed.
Hmm. Well, that wouldn't be so bad. I don't know how well leopards sleep. I wouldn't want to keep the leopard in our room if it was going to make a lot of noise at night.
Yeah. Because I think when they're sleeping, they want to leave lights off.
Yeah. Well, yeah. That's fine with me. I like the lights off, too.
Yeah, I think if Anna's sleeping downstairs at our house, I think he would like to sleep in my room with the lights off.
Oh.
Yeah, but I think he would like a nightlight on.
You think the leopard would?
Yeah, because I think he would be a little scared if we turned the nightlight off.
You might be right. Should we,
get a nightlight for him?
But I'm also worried about what we would feed the leopard if we got a pet leopard. I don't know what we would feed the leopard.
Probably a little squirrel.
Squirrels?
Yeah.
Who's going to get squirrels?
Maybe we could go to the bug store and buy a squirrel for the baby leopard to eat.
To the bug store?
Yeah. Some bug stores have squirrels at it.
They do?
Some. Yes, but let's try to go in the squirrel aisle to buy a squirrel. Let's not go in the ant aisle.
Not go in the ant aisle?
Yeah.
I have never been to a bug store.
Yeah, me too.
Have you been to a bug store?
No.
Hmm. But why would they have squirrels at a bug store?
In the squirrel aisle.
In the squirrel aisle?
Yeah.
But see, squirrels aren't bugs is the thing.
Yeah.
So it would just surprise me if they did have squirrels at the bug store. I mean, they might. But
What are you thinking key light for?
I'm just moving it.
I was saving it for skiing?
Well, you can have it. You can have it for before breakfast if you want it. Or for breakfast. You'll need to eat a little more of either your man cereal or your yogurt.
Mm-hmm. Well,
Let's finish up talking about this pet leopard idea, because I don't think I want to get a pet leopard, buddy.
How come?
Well, because we'd have to buy a bunch of squirrels, it sounds like. And we'd have to buy a big cage to keep in your room. And when the baby leopard grows into a daddy leopard, you said yourself that daddy leopards might not be always nice. And I don't think I'd want to have a leopard around the house, especially with Annabelle and you.
Yeah. How will we put it? How will we just keep the leopard at the zoo?
When it grows up, give it to the zoo?
Yeah.
Well, that's not a bad idea. Let's ask Mommy when we get home.
But I don't like having a pet leopard either.
Oh, you would not like to have one either? Oh. Okay, you were just teasing.
Yeah, I was just teasing.
You're a silly one.